Hi everyone, this is Sairam Thadapathi, this is my YouTube channel Tech and Life. In this video, I am going to discuss about proactiveness, how to become a proactive person, what are the advantages of being a proactive person. So there are few things are there to discuss how to become a proactive person. Nearly 4 to 5 points are there which you need to follow daily. First one is taking over the control. What do you mean by taking over the control? You have to take the responsibilities of your work, your life. You have to be responsible for the work you are doing. So if you take one task, you have to complete it with some responsibility in a timeline. So taking the control is the first one you have to acquire. Being responsible person will make you a better person in your life. So try to take responsibility and try to control your emotions, everything in your life, so that you should not be depressed for small things, and you should not be get angry for small things. So take the control on the work, on the life, and in the responsibility also. So first one is taking over the control. And let's go to second one. Second one is surround yourself with like-minded people. Surrounding yourself with like-minded people is being with the people who are already proactive in nature. Some people are already behaving as a proactive person in your circle. So try to identify those kind of people and that group and be with them regularly in the work and in your free time also, so that you can acquire some knowledge from them. According to their experience, they will find something in a better way to you. So try to surround yourself with the like-minded people. This is the second thing you have to follow. And coming to the third one is accepting the mistakes. While doing any work, we do some mistakes, so we used to cover up those kind of mistakes with someone, right? So you should not cover up those kind of things. You have to be brave to accept any mistake you do. So accepting the mistake should not repeat it again, and making it in a good way is the best thing in this proactive nature. So third one is accepting the mistakes. Fourth one, be a solution oriented person. How to become a solution oriented person? For example, your friend or some sibling came to you to give some solution for their problem. So you should not degrade them, as you should not be in a negative mood to deviate them from the problem. Should not deviate from the problem, or should not escape from the problem. We have to solve the problem in that moment. So try to give some solutions, try to guide them who came to you for some help. That's the fourth one, being a solution oriented person. And fifth one, don't be a side person. That means always don't ask someone to give chances. Take your own chance. That means if you are going for a jam session, just a minute session in an interview, take an initiative. Don't observe anyone by sitting aside. Observing nowadays doesn't matter to get a success. So to become a successful person, try to take initiation in any work. So take initiative, move forward, do the work. That gives the most positive response and most positive vibration for you. And that's the fifth one. And thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel Tech and Life. Like the video, share the video, and please press the bell icon and mention your comment. So it will be very helpful for me to develop more. Thanks for watching this video. Bye.